Never before have you been able to scale core computing to 128 logical cores in a two-socket system and have the balance from a memory and I/O perspective that you do with Naples. In the Naples product, we have up to 128 lanes of high-speed I/O coming out of the CPUs. And that's amazing if you think about what you can do from a software architecture perspective that you've never been able to do before.